In this video, we'll be discussing about differences between per capita income and private income, one of the popular topics in economics. So what is per capita income? It is the share of each individual in national income. So it can be calculated by per capita income is equal to national income divided by population. So we know that what is the individual share in national income, that is called per capita income. So what is personal private income, PI? It is the income received by private sector from all the sources within and outside the country. So what is private sector company have operation in India as well as abroad. From everywhere the sources he received, and it includes both earned income, that is factor income, and unearned income, that is transfer income received by a private sector. So that includes like private enterprises plus households. So the difference is per capita income is the individual share. Private income means the income received by the private sector. Thank you so much for watching.